So good thing about that meat slicer is
Central making potato chips.
I was gonna say you're not making.
No, you're making them.
So funny about that, Brent.
It fell out.
Yeah, I know, but that's
dangerous.
No, I know. Put some salt on it right away, not a lot of stuff, because you probably won't like a lot of salt. Try them out.
Why'd you keep one in there?
Because it's not totally cooked. I know when they're cooked and when they're not. Try it. You'll like it, Brent.
Tesla making potato chips.
It's good.
Potato chip.
Yeah.
It tastes just like normal chips. The only thing is, you can't throw them in there when they're all sunk at the bottom. You gotta wait one at a time until they float up, and then you throw another one in. Watch, that'll float up, and then you throw another one in. See it? Do the same. And throw another one. They're good, try them. You might want salt on it, but
I already put salt on it.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's not that bad, is it?
No.
I fucking make my own chips. Why would I go buy that salt when I can spend half an hour and make 3 pounds in half an hour? The other night I made 3 pounds, it took me half an hour. I took them in a box. The only thing is, you want fucking, like, I'd like different spice. I wanted barbecue spice, but I couldn't buy it tonight.
But what do you got the fucking slicer set at?
Oh, the thinnest thing you can do. I don't know, it's fucking, I used to do it all the time. Like a half an hour makes 3 pounds. Can't believe that you're fucking looking at that.
Some of your inventions work pretty good.
They're all good.